operator. Hey! The man, you disrespect me! Separated. Hey! Now you're talking back to me. You gotta keep them separated. Hey! They don't mind. I'm trying to push it in the
are you eating Danny's leftovers?
Yeah, that's right.
James, you're not right.
This is highlight film here.
Whoa, get this thing.
Throw coffee on it. We want footage.
Hey, but how far?
I didn't even see what happened, I just saw it. nation. You wanna feel at home, 'cause you belong.
Welcome to my breakdown. I hope I didn't scare you. That's just the way we are when we come down. We sweat and laugh and scream here, 'cause life is just a dream here. You know inside you feel right at here. Welcome to my breakdown. Whoa. You're welcome to my nightmare. Yeah.
Crying, you say you're even thinking about dying. Well, before you do anything rash, baby, listen to this.
Everybody plays the fool
sometimes.
There's no exception to the rule.
Listen, baby,
it may be factual, it may be cruel.
I ain't lying.
Everybody plays a fool.
Falling in love is such an easy thing to do, but there's no guarantee that the one you love is gonna love you. Oh, nothing I think cannot see. A certain person could never be. Love runs deeper than any ocean. You cloud your mind.
Everybody plays the fool
sometimes.
There's no exception to the rule.
Listen, baby,
it may be factual, it may be cruel.
I ain't lying.
Everybody plays the fool.
To reason is swept away. Oh, hell, I like this all you see. You're out of touch with reality, and now you cry. But when you do, next time around, someone cries for you. Hey,
everybody plays the fool
sometimes.
You use your heart just like a tool.
David. Oh. Ooh.
Hey,
that's gonna be a hit on the hit quiz. I just got it.
Oh, nice.
Ah!
rock.
Stop the rock. Can't stop the rock. Can't stop the rock.
Yeah.
think I got that one really good.
we stall? In the stall already? Oh. 22 seconds on goal.
Just what makes that little man think he'll move that rubber plant?
Skills!
An ant can't move a rubber tree plant, but he's got high hopes. He's got high hopes. He's got high apple pie in the sky. So anytime you get
David.
Instead of letting go, just remember that ant. Oops, there goes another rub tree plant. Oops, there goes another rub tree plant.
When troubles call and your back's in the wall, there's a lot to be learned and walk the fall.
Once there was a silly old ram, thought he'd punch a hole in a dam. No one could make that ram scram. He kept butting that dam,
and Dave playing midfield.
High hopes. He had high hopes. He had high apple pie in the sky. So anytime you're feeling bad, instead of feeling sad, just remember that ram. Oops, there goes a billion killed. What?
Doing some nice work up there with each other. Go, Max.
I'm just trying to get some footage of me.
I am. It would be on you the entire time.
Yeah.
Please don't put it on him.
I don't
want
this to
happen.
See these moves I do.
Are you
going to
go in?
Yeah. It's weird.
Weird.
Nunchuck skills, bow hunting skills, computer hacking skills.
Why are you so sweaty?
I've been practicing some dance moves. I don't feel very good. But my lips hurt real bad. Looks like a medieval warrior.
idiot. Such an idiot.
Touch it over his head. Or do that.
Okay. Live down there?
I'm glad somebody's under there.
Go, go!
Hey, I'm gonna.
I'm here with Sam Wilson, JV Captain. What do you think about our last game? No way!
I thought it was great.
Cut it. I'm here with Sam Wilson, JV Captain. Sam, what did you think about the game that happened a couple minutes ago?
Well, I thought my performance was incredible, but that's kind of an impact. I don't appreciate Nova putting me at right midfield, though. So,
enough about you. What about the team as a whole?
As a whole? I really thought it was great how Max Bedell sat on the bench with the number 23, which I did reserve for myself, but he decided to steal anyways. The offensive performance was lacking in the first 15 minutes after that.
Really
I think
was.
We kind of... pretty nicely raped them.
Can we get the camera back on the group?
I didn't throw it that hard, dude.
You record them. Them. Hey, well, hey, closing argument.
Brian Vanderbilt.
Man, that was sauce.
I'm Brian Vanderbilt. Turn around.
Ew.
I think it's that one right there.
Dan,
it was already open.
Hey, I wanted to take that home. I like sweet and sour sauce.
Hurry!
No. This is about to happen, Brian's ass.
Some headphones for that too.
When I went, they were like all Mexican.
Wonderful.
Just being the best player.
That's gonna be.
We're interviewing Max Bedell and Joe Salem, the two gayest kids on the team.
Joe, now that you're no longer on the team, am I gonna be the best player?
Frank, go away.
That interview's over.